arrow. Okay, the holy arrow. Okay, he's very good at that. He's very powerful too.
I can shoot the
arrow. And your mom, I will pick her as Sita. Sita is the wife of Rama. Okay. So Rama is a couple. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, couple. And I will pick up you like the monkey, the Hanuman.
Okay.
Hanuman,
okay.
Handyman.
Hanuman is the monkey god.
Hanuman.
It's a monkey god. Monkey god has superpower. Cambodia to Boston, just 1 second.
Oh.
He fly very fast. Yes. It's a legend. He fly very fast, okay? It's better than the airplane that you are flying.
Yes.
Okay? So Hanuman has the power to fly crossing the ocean like from India to Sri Lanka very fast, okay? With Rama, okay? And you are the monkey soldier. And you are the support of the Hanuman. And have Rama, okay? And you are Ravana. Ravana is a demon king. You know, demon king?
A demon king.
Yeah, the demon king, okay? Demon king kidnapped Sita.
Kidnapped your mother.
Yeah. But this is the story, yeah. Okay. In the story, you kidnap Sita. Because Sita is so beautiful,
yes.
The demon king fall in love with her.
Oh.
And then kidnap Sita from India. You know, from India. But Rama was very upset.
So
because
me.
His wife been kidnapped. Right?
Yes.
To Sri Lanka from India.
Oh, no.
Okay? To release Sita from the Sri Lanka, the demon palace. So Rama asked the monkey god to help.
Monkey god, yeah, go get her.
Hanuman. Okay? So Hanuman has 1,000 monkey soldiers behind him.
Oh no.
Okay? Yeah, it's a monkey soldiers, okay? 1,000, okay? So
okay. Story's not over yet, let him finish.
The story has not finished, it's a happy ending, eh?
Yes.
So now, to release Sita from Sri Lanka, India to Sri Lanka is quite far. They need to cross the Indian Ocean.
Yeah.
And Rama asked the monkey god to ask his soldier to install a bridge crossing the Indian Ocean. Okay?
Bridge.
To install a bridge.
Bridge.
In order to make the monkeys can cross the Indian Ocean to release Sita.
Okay?
And bridge already installed and then everyone crossing the Indian Ocean, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And to Sri Lanka. At Sri Lanka, the demon king has lots of demon soldiers too. And the demon soldiers and the monkey soldiers, they were in the battle field.
Oh,
fighting
no.
each other, monkey. Lots of monkeys been killed, and lots of demon soldier has been killed too. Okay, and Rama was fighting with
monkeys.
Was fighting with the demon's king.
Oh,
king.
Oh but yes,
the
I was fighting
here.
Yes.
He has like multiple heads and multiple arms. Okay, wow. And very powerful. One arrow of the Rama shooting, and one head cut and new head appear. And Rama's a bit tired. Oh, I'm so tired of shooting the arrow to the demon king. He's very powerful, okay? But suddenly, he got the message from the sky. Say, Lord Rama, if you want to kill the demon king, you need to shoot the arrow into his belly.
Ooh.
Because his belly stores special thing, okay?
Okay.
No, my belly!
And Rama suddenly shot the arrow into his belly, and then the special thing just flashed out from his belly, and then he suddenly and painfully fall off the chariot. And all the demon soldiers been killed by the monkey soldier.
Yay!
Yeah, and the battlefield. Yay. And then finally Rama and his friend the monkey god going to release Sita from the demon king. Okay, I got a question at the end. If you don't listen, if you are not able to answer, you will lose 10 points. So now Sita been released by her husband. Now Sita been released now. They two meet and hug. Honey, I miss you a lot. I've been kept there. So I've been kept at the demon. And I've been missing you a lot. I still keep my loving for you. But Rama's a bit selfish. Because you've been disappointed.
Say,
no, you are not real Sita. Say that, you've been
not
disappointed.
Real Sita.
Yeah. You are not real Sita.
Not real.
Maybe the demon disguise.
Yeah.
You know, like take the form of Sita.
Right.
And then Sita said, what honey? I don't understand. I've been waiting for you to release me. Why you said like that to me? And then Sita been crying and upset. Okay, now if you want to prove yourself you are real Sita, and then you still keep loving for Rama,
right?
You have to prove me, Rama said.
Yeah.
How?
How are you going to prove it?
Rama as a fire from the god, 10 meter fire, and say, Sita, if you want to prove me that you still keep loving for me, you have to walk on 10 meter fire.
Yeah.
The fire very strong, but that fire is a loyalty fire. Okay? So if you fall
loyalty.
In love with that demon king, you will be burned into the
are
ground.
You loyal?
But if you keep loving for Rama, you are walking on the fire like you are walking on the snow.
Okay.
Okay?
Yes.
And then you agree, and you walk on the 10 meter fire crossing, and then you are okay. And everyone clap their hand. Okay, now you are real Sita, you still
believe.
Yeah, yes. Okay. And then they prove this, and then later they back together and back to India and live together in harmony.
Yay.
This is the happy ending story.
Here is the actual fight.
100,000 persons.
And lots of details. Spend lots of time on sculptures.
Yeah.
You know, paying a very detailed and
careful. The devil people
carving.
And the monkey fighters.